Drew obeyed and swallowed her bane. And she then joined the prince on his horse, riding off to become his bride. The girl obeyed and swallowed her pain. But as she was helped onto the back of the horse by the prince, he noticed the blood trickling from the shoe.
Have you no other daughters?
To which the woman replied,
"No, only a little Scotch and kissing wench, which was like white left behind. But she is much too dirty. She cannot kill herself."
I insist.
And when Cinderella presented herself and tried on the blood-soaked bird, it fit like a glove.
This is the true bride. Oh, I've always wanted a son.
And much to the dismay of the stepmother and her daughters, he took Cinderella on his horse and rode.